Chevalier. What happened to your vessel?
I got myself into a bit of a scrape. Sent three ship in all hand to their watery grave. The Gaffo nearly followed them down.
Just your fate has been better, Le Chasseur.
Indeed. My sources inform me that Samuel Smith has searched far and wide, looking for answers on how to make that strange box work. He just returned from Europe.
Where is he now?
Refitting his schooner. If you hurry, you can catch him there. Oh, remember those blueprints? Well, I had an engineer build that marvelous weapon for your ship. Master Puckle's gun fires more shots than an artillery brigade, and twice as fast.
Many thanks.
Anything for my hooded friends.
Captain?
I will join you on this voyage.
See you next time.
And shall we, gentlemen?
You are in a jovial mood, Shay.
Why shouldn't I be? I have a new weapon, and we'll soon have a chance to use it. Besides, Templars are usually well guarded, and I'm sure that Smith fellow is no exception.
I also took the liberty of ordering some improvements. The Morrigan now has a ram cut through ice itself.
I have heard of such technology, but never witnessed its operation.
What about Smith, then? Is he close by?
There he is!
Most fortunate timing! Lady Luck never ceases to smile on you.
He's seen us! Give chase!
But hold your fire! We must not damage the box or risk losing it to the sea. Can this buckhead go any faster?
At least my ship is still seaworthy, Chevalier.
Our target's a smart man, but out of his element here.
What he's doing in these waters is beyond me.
Maybe he came here to meet someone. Or ran into your pirates. He's repitting his ship. Something must have happened.
One of my allies has sent me. I would have known about it.
When he's back from a long voyage, now's our chance to get him.
Smith controls most of the Templars' wealth, doesn't he? With him out of the way...
Washington entrusted the precursor box to him. Probably has him.
She's right. Box confirmed.
You can't sink him. We'll have to board his ship. We'll force him to beach.
cutting through the ice.
It seems you're not the only one equipped with such a ram.
Let us hope ours fares just as well.
It worked. The way is clear.
Now, once more, your fortune holds. But do not waste time congratulating yourself. Smith is getting away.
It's an ambush!
Halfway you see the outlaw out there! Smith will escape! Get here! Fire!
I don't see Smith's ship!
Let's get rid of these distractions first. We'll find him.
Start zone! Let's get rid of him!
Fire! Ready to fire, sir!
No sword but main! Fire! 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 Stop, gallants, royals, studs!
There's Smith. He's moving again.
No doubt he hoped to be a spectator of your demise.
I'm glad to disappoint him. And he's still within reach.
Some sort of cargo there, sir.
And which trouble, Captain Cormac?
Fire!
Wickedness is this?
Another Templar tactic. They can cover whole stretches of ocean with their flames.
Careful, Shake. We could be burnt to cinders.
It's nothing more than a last desperate throw of the dice. He knows we have him.
Careful. It's quite a rough squall, Cap. This must be one of the purest places in the world. So unspoiled.
We've been hit!
Taking a blow, Captain!
A fool, Captain!
That winds trouble, Captain Cormac. Now we know where he was headed. Bastard has an encampment here.
Follow him on land. Do not even think of firing the ship's weapons near that precious box.
I'll take care of this.
Think about what you're doing, assassin. Your Brotherhood is using you. This will be your end, assassin. You will regret this! This cannot be! No! Do you even know what that is?
An ancient artifact. Treasure from those who came before.
Yes. It matters not. Some of the greatest scientific minds of all Europe could not make it work.
Now all I need is the manuscript, and all shall be revealed. I've got the precursor box. Smith's dead.
Well done, Chet.
Where's Chevalier?
Returning to Le Garfo. We'll have to celebrate without him, I'm afraid.
I don't much feel like celebrating, Liam. I know we have to get these artifacts back, but at what cost? Samuel Smith. He could barely hold his sword straight. Killing him was...
necessary.
But...
but nothing. Smith was a dangerous man, a Templar. And what's worse, he had the precursor box. You should be proud of yourself, Shay.
Perhaps.
We should head for Albany now. James Wardle, the fellow Lawrence Washington gave the manuscript to, will be there. Kasigawasi reported that James Wardle rooted out many tribes from their ancestral lands. We have proof that he's behind countless massacres. He's one of the most devious and ruthless men in the colonies.
He uses the letter of the law to serve his purposes. And when the law does not bend to him, he gets lawmakers to bend it for him. Mark my word, Shay. James Wardrop is a bureaucrat. He doesn't care how his actions affect others.
The mate's free!
They'll let him stop in some rum shop till he bells calls him out. Then he'll raise hands high and loud, he'll cry, "Thank Christ, I'm homeward bound." When his money's all gone, it's the same old song. Get up, Jack John, sit down. Come along, come along.
the jolly brave boys and slay poor frog in the tar. With thou the briny ocean like the jolly roving tar. Come along, me jolly brave boys,
and slay poor
frog in the tar. With thou the briny ocean like the jolly roving tar.
More sail! As much sail as you can!
Loose sail! Put out all she'll take!
Hey boys! It's the half of life! Toil and strife! We will a man of control! Without chill a dam, kill her stop! How hard the wind it blows! We're home!
You're here. Congress is still in session. George Washington and his militia have fired on French troops under Jumonville. The French are calling it an act of war.
George Washington. You mean Lawrence's younger brother?
Yeah, it's the same. Speaking of Lawrence Washington, since you eliminated him, James Wardrop has moved up in ranks. All the Templar resources are at his disposal now.
What about the manuscript?
My sources in New York confirm that Wardrop has it. I also learned that he is here at the Congress under heavy guard.
Shay, find Wardrop. Get that manuscript.
This place is thick with Templar troops. Liam and I will make sure he doesn't escape.
That must be the Templar William Johnson. Perhaps he has the manuscript, or knows where it is.
As I have stated previously, I believe we need a national union, granted by an act of Parliament, but bringing greater independence to our colonies. The French are an immediate threat, and we are ill prepared to face them. To put it bluntly, the colonies must join or die.
Rousing speech, Master Franklin. But do you truly believe Great Britain will grant our colonies autonomy?
They have little choice, Master Johnson. You know the remoteness of this frontier better than most.
Yes, but let us leave politics for another day. I wanted to thank you for your research.
Of course, of course. In the brief time I could examine that box, I could tell it was something unique. From ancient Egypt, you said? Well, as I mentioned in my letter, I am quite ready to electrify it.
Excellent. We will have the box delivered shortly. As for the manuscript, Captain?
I apologize, sir, but Master Wardrop refused to hand it over. He said the risks were too great.
The risks? Ugh. I apologize. You will have the manuscript and the box in the briefest of delays.
You mind the excuse for a uniform? Run to Fort Frederick and tell Master Wardrop he had better cough up the manuscript post-haste. Else I will have him scalped.
I can't let that lobster captain reach Wardrop.
King George, I think we need a stronger colonial government.
Thank you. Take that, you Templar dog.
No! You have no idea what you're doing, fool!
Keeping the people free from your control.
How free will you be when the French undermine these squabbling colonies?
These colonies would be far better off without the Templars pulling the strings.
We bring order from chaos. If everything is permitted, no one is safe.
Even the devil can quote scripture to suit his own purposes.
Citizens to be on the lookout for grave
out! Let's go! All sail, she'll take it!
What will you be needing today, then? My thanks for your trust, Captain.
Doctor, Archibald Cameron of Lochiel has been executed for high treason. During the uprising of 1745, Cameron did conspire to restore the exiled Charles Edward Stuart. Gentlemen, ladies, and good citizens within the sound of my voice, there's a plague of wild hare about. These creatures are devouring.
You're late. The sky is getting temperamental.
That's not the only thing, is it? Master Franklin, sir. My name is Shay, and this is my associate, Hope. William Johnson told us to give you these.
Ah. Thank you, but I'm afraid I must delay my experiment.
Delay it? Why?
The army confiscated my lightning rods. They are essential to conducting the electricity. I need to vivify your box.
Master Johnson would not want you to have to wait.
Perhaps there is something you can do, then. Soldiers have been hauling things away all day. Perhaps they could tell you where they've taken my lightning rods so you could get them back.
At your service, sir.
Begin your investigation at the market near the docks. I will stay here and help with the preparations.
This is intolerable. I can barely conduct my reporting. Yeah.
Yeah.
The weather's getting worse. You know where the warehouse is, soldier.
Aye, sir.
Keep your brains in your head if you move away from here.
Thank you.
web-twitching prig, are you?
I'm sure you're seeing things, but I'll take a punch.
Why?
Stuff in Franklin's
garden. Sure, if you bring a maid.
They say that is bleak.
With lightning. Speaking of lightning, I reckon there's a storm coming.
Aye. Let's hope she demures until we're off duty.
I wonder what Master Franklin plans to do with these rods. The storm's getting worse. Better hurry back to Franklin.
Goodness! Quick! Help me with the rods!
The map! Where is that?
Portugal! Lisbon, I'd stake my life on it!
Make yourself scarce, Jay. The militia will be here any minute. I'm sure they will have questions.
What about you?
I'm a devoted housekeeper.
Right.
Mount Vernon. Hope will be expecting me.
seek elsewhere.
Lisbon is near as large as London or Paris. Are you sure you can find this one place?
Saw it clear as day, Hope. It's a convent, right close by the harbor. I might have visited the sisters once or twice.
Given your present knowledge of the site, this duty falls upon you. You understand what must be done?
Find the Precursor Temple and retrieve the Piece of Eden.
Finally obtained a ship for crossing the ocean. Have no worries. I will keep the Morrigan safe in New York.
Thank you. Liam and I will leave straight away.
Liam is unavailable at present. Your crew and ship await. Be careful, Shay. Pieces of Eden are powerful relics.
Feast of All Saints. What a sight. And here I am, looking for a relic from the time before Adam and Eve. Strange days indeed.
Benedictus est, Domine, Deus Universi quia de tua largitate acepimus vinum. Quo tibi offerimus fructum vitis et operis manum hominum, ex quo nobis fiet potus spiritualis. In nomine Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sancti. Gratia Domini Jesu Christi et caritas Dei et communicatio Sancti Spiritus sit cum omnibus vobis. Et sancti tui benedicant tibi. Nostri omnipotens Deus et dimissis peccatis nostris. Educat nos ad vitam eternam. Apostolis tuis, pacem relinquo vobis, pacem meam do vobis. Me respicias peccata nostra, sed finem ecclesiae tuae. Eamque secundum voluntatem tuam, pacificare et coadunare digneris, qui vivis et regnas in saecula saeculorum.
Amen.
Pax Domini sit semper vobiscum. Verte vobis pacem.
This must be it. The precursor site. What do we have here? The artifact.
God do this to them?
God had nothing to do with this.
So what's the next city you want me to smite? What happened in Haiti happened in Portugal. A great earthquake. Thousands dead thanks to your damned manuscript.
This cannot be.
Jay, a person cannot start an earthquake.
A person meddling with these precursor machines could. You saw the box, Hope. The temple was filled to bursting with that kind of power. You made me slaughter innocents.
How dare you?
You defend him? Achilles sent me in there like Machandal sent his man in Haiti.
What the hell's going on? Stop this!
The operation was delicate. Perhaps
you are shifting the Earth itself. Who are you to decide what city falls next?
Get him out of here.
Liam is a fool if he thinks I'll leave this be. Achilles cannot be trusted. He must never find another precursor temple. I don't care that he's mentor, or that his family is dead. There's no excuse for this level of madness.